Hello all and welcome, here we are back at Spa in the Porsche. This is top split of a 3-split race. We are car number 22, but we have qualified in 6th place. We had a good qualifying, and I won't talk much during this race because...
Green.
I'll be trying to die in
the last
race.
So,
here we go.
Car on your left. Stay right. All clear, all clear. You got
not
one on your left.
But no matter.
Stay right. Still there. All clear, all clear. You got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Hey, my car finally loaded. Drop two of these spots I don't really mind. Once we got first cleanly. We did a 2:21.8 I think was the lap. The second lap I spun it out, so it was on to be a 2:21.3, so might have been able to move up one of these spots, but I'm not really too fast. But I'm just happy to be this far up in top split.
We got a slow car up ahead. Go left.
I'm not gonna go side by side.
2 minutes 31.543.
So you lost one spot.
Really, man? Come on.
Lost two on the start and gained one from the spinner.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear. You got one on your left. Clear on the left.
That was nice.
Hey, boy, you're pretty reckless.
Oh, we are way wide. Bit of a mistake there. That led all the way through the chicane.
2, minute 22.405. Good job, man. You're up to 5th.
We do have to work on our runs further, because they don't seem quite very good. No matter. So I actually hit the barrier in qualifying. I'm not just fishtailing it. I love it, this place. As I said in my last video from the other Porsche race here, one off track and lap I'm happy with. I can deal with that. Centre have actually pulled out a gap in the guy behind. But they have swapped.
2 minutes 22.731.
That was better. Still not as good as the guys around us, but better. I have a feeling we're not going to be able to hold off Abel behind us, because he has caught up quite a bit of the slap. We'll see what we can do. Gained almost a second on this lap.
2 minutes 22.392.
That's good, I think. run through there? And there's the off-track for this guy. Always gonna get one somewhere.
Minute 22.1415 to go at the line.
They gained like a quarter of a tenth that lap, not less, which is good. Closer! Ah. Off track, yep. A lot closer.
Minute 22.399.
Love it when you have to stare left going to the roof and the ship is turning right. It's not pleasant. Much better run out of here than he did. Thank God.
You have about 5 laps left on fuel.
That's all we need. That is all we need. that curve a little.
Minute 22.382.
Peter Manson, slow down. Think you gotta slow down. No, maybe not. No, don't look like it. Alright, oh, that's annoying.
Two laps to go.
Oh, can we do it? Can we hold him off for another two laps? I don't know. No.
2:22.591.
Anyone who tries to pass him doesn't lose a big dickhead. Immediately. I think he backed out of it, which is good. We might get away with that one. Come on, come on, come on. Almost perfect.
All right, man. White flag at the line.
Whoops. Sorry, buddy.
Okay, come on.
Minute
22.376. No, it's okay, mate. I think I slowed down a bit more than I had to. That was not good. Anyway. I think he was sideways the whole way through that. The whole entry to that corner, I think he was sideways. Yeah, I got you there, mate. Right, well, providing we can navigate the next
We have about two laps of fuel left.
Well, I think for the pace, we found number 22. It's not bad. At all. We're a bit out of pace. I think we have the pace.
Boss.
We set a goal sort of on like lap 2 to be within 20 seconds of the leader. And I believe we have achieved that.
Well, I made a dumb mistake and forgot to put race fuel back in after quali, which I didn't take part in. Yay!
Checkered flag this time by.
And hey Cam, I don't know if you saw, but I put that video when you guys made contact on the camel forum.
And this track is so hard to stay clean.
Yeah, I aim for one off-track a lap, and I think I achieve it most times. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you later, and adios.